There is a topic in theoretical physics. It's called supersymmetry. When I read these equations, I understood that they implied that there were more forms of matter and energy than anyone had ever taught me in a class. We, for the last decade or so, have been pulling back the cover on the first layer of equations, getting to this hidden layer. And what we have found there is rather quite remarkable.